Fiona.
And I'm Joe, and now we are at the Butterfingy Night Market.
This place is known to the locals as one of the best places for shopping.
Yep, this is where we bargain and haggle for cheaper goods.
So, why wait? Let's go! Expensive, 30 lah.
Can I discount for you 30?
Thank you.
Butterfingy is said to be Penang's most popular tourist spot, offering all kinds of goods from bargain prices that are incredibly cheap. You can find almost all kinds of stuff here, such as bags, clothes, accessories, toys and interior decors.
Handicraft shop. So let's ask the owner what that this shop can offer. So this is Miss China. So
yep,
can you please China. Tell us about what this shop is?
Well, I'm selling tribal arts from Borneo. Mm-hmm. So it's part of Malaysia. It's East Malaysia, Sarawak. So most of my things are the from the Dayaks. So wood carvings, tapestry, handicrafts, wood, you know, there's a lot of stuff to offer, a lot of unique stuff where you cannot find in the night market normally. So, well, so and some bags from other places too, like from China and from Vietnam.
Yeah, so can we know more about that? Which item is the most popular among all?
It's difficult to say actually, but we have like bags here. The bags are from China.
Okay.
Yeah, but we have like handicrafts like this, wood carvings. Yeah. So,
I found these.
So it's something like this. Yeah. So these are from the tribes, from the Dayaks. Yeah. And these are made from wood, natural. Yeah. So this is a bit unique. Yeah.
Okay. The only one thing that I want to ask is. Can I know how much is this?
This one is 139 before discount.
Discount.
That
means that we still have discount, right?
A lot of discount, like
30%.
Yeah, 30%. Depends. I mean, the more you buy, the more discount you get.
How about if I buy only one?
Okay, for you special price, 50%.
50%
for you only.
For me only.
Not for anybody else. Yeah, for you only.
Oh, this is very very nice. And
I've got some sarongs too, if you want. Like this sarong is from Sarawak. These are the Iban motif.
Yeah.
These are the tribal motif.
Yeah. So what can we do with this?
This one you can turn into a normal sarong or tablecloth or cushion.
Oh, so this is a multi.
Yeah, yeah. You can use it multi-purpose. You can use it as anything.
So how much is this? Can I know?
This is about 30 ringgit.
30?
Yeah, 30,
yeah. It's cotton.
Yeah.
Okay, so do you still have any special things, special items
which like
favorite of
like tourists?
We have
earrings.
Earrings? Yeah.
These are the brass earrings from Sarawak.
Yeah. These are actually earrings.
Yeah. This is to elongate your earlobes.
Earrings?
Yeah.
Can you see this is earrings?
Yeah. You know, because the Dayaks, it's to pull the earlobes longer.
Ooh. Have you tried it before?
No, not for me. We could do it since we're kids.
Oh, okay. So I think this
This one pay cost only 48 ringgit.
48.
Yeah, this
48.
Is made from brass.
Brass. Oh yeah.
Yeah, yeah. So it's
pure brass. Right?
Yeah, that's right. Okay. So yeah, and we have little vases like this, especially from Sarawak. Mm-hmm. All these vases are from Sarawak.
Yeah. All handicraft. All
yeah.
made by.
All handmade. Yeah. And wood carvings like this one, like this. These are special wood carvings from Sarawak too. They used to hold water in it.
Hold water?
Yeah, water. It used to be a water holder, but this is more for decoration.
Decoration.
Yeah.
So you can like drink
it. Yeah, yeah.
Okay. So, I want to thank you very much for introducing this place
no
for us.
No problem.
Yeah, so, the next time we come, I hope to get more discounts.
Okay.
Okay. Okay, no so, problem. Thank you very much.
Okay, you're welcome.
Thank you.
See ya.
Myself a new bag, a new cap, some souvenirs, and new shoes too. You know what? All this shopping is making me really, really hungry.
And it's very tiring too.
So don't forget to catch Patrina after the break, only on Overdrive.
Action!
We're doing the fishing simulation. Bam, bam, bam.
Cut!
And chill. Well, why don't go to pubs such as Soho or even cafes like Singapore? Now, what are we waiting for? Let's party!